It's the screw. Now is a 10-piece for the 4-set second roller machine. We give you 2-piece more. 8-piece is enough. Here we can check. This is the hole. It's the hole for tied this part. For tied this part. After install this hole. For this screw. For this one. And this one have left side. And right side and here left side. I can find the same hole. The same hole. I can find the same hole. Okay.
把它固定了，但是它拿过去肯定要拆下来。Here I can check this part now.
This part, and we can find this screw. This screw. Now, for install our machine, the first set, second roller. And this one is left side. Left side, this part is a little longer than left side. It's more long compared with left side, right side. Left side is more long. And also this screw. We just look at the left side and the right side of the part is for 6 sets, for 6 sets second roller. Not for 4 sets. And here we can check the screw. We already installed it. But when you install our machine, you have to take out this screw first. And then install to machine. Here you have to take out because we install it in case just for in case lost.
他叫他们自己。
Here we can check this one. 就这个先装在机器上啊。
这个先，反正其实都是可以的。你这个先装也可以的，一边把它装好了，把这个往这边。先一塞嘛，但是两头都把这个装好了，它这个就放不进去了。一头的话是肯定是可以的。不管你先装哪一头。
Here we can install one side first, and then install this one and another side like this. This screw you can not take out or take out. It's decide when you install our machine, you can check.We can lose this screw. Finally, we need to tie it.
那大的不要拍了吧？一个是左边，一个是右边嘛。
This one is for left. This one for right side. Here we write this on the back four.
这个螺丝就是顶着的。
Four and four. Four means is for the 4 sets second roller machine. And ten is you can use in any machine.The 4 sets or 6 sets, no problem. 6 means it used on other 6 sets roller machine. So this is the spare parts. Here we ready. This one is 10. 10 you can use.
这个拍不拍？
No have difference for
这个螺丝反正固定
就 six sets.
这个时态是一样的。
It's all same for 10 sets machine.
螺丝我都给。
The screw we give 1 piece or 2 piece extra.
这个没有多少，40个。
But some parts we only have 10 pieces, no have more.
一台机器4个。
嗯。
这个好了，螺丝，然后还有这个是4条的，这个螺丝我昨天拍给你看了。
This is the the screw.
这是那个6台的柱子，不大柱。
For tied this part.This part is for the 6S machine.
这里三个孔。
Yeah, there have three.
这边也是的。
And here also have 3 holes.
一个大一个小。
It's for tied by the screw. This part, the 10-piece is 10-set machine are same, so no difference.
这个是开关跟那个座子。
And this is the sensor for fabric rewind. And here is screw for tie the arm machine.
机上不好拍。
Yeah.
拍也难拍，要站进去拍。
嗯 ，It's difficult to take the photo arm machine.
这个线我就跟它放一个袋子。
And also the cable we put in the same bag.
这个线是插在这里的，我就放了。放一个袋子里。那我这个把它封住了。这个封住了。这里反正有写实的啊。
Yeah, have number 10.
十号的。
Yeah, for the sensor, fabric remind sensor and the cable.There is a cable to from CPU to the motor and capacitors and capacitors. Here is a chain. But the long the how many pieces and the length, maybe you can cut in local directly according to the real position. For the fabric rewind, here is this one put in the hole here. You can check here the hole put inside. And this one press the sensor micro swatch, then will be alarm when open. This machine 173576 is the same as the machine 6S second roller.Just this one is different. This one is a little thicker than normal. A little, but the other is same. So it's for 6S. 6S we can copy and check this machine. This machine 182717. This machine is for 4S second roller. It's the same as the machine 4S second roller. So.We can copy this machine for the 4S second roller and check the how the correct installation way. This machine. Okay, thank you.